I've never seen a man with so much to make.